If you're finished, reload as necessary. Prepare for the next string.